Yeah, it's a good location. In the downtown, it's very convenient to get anything. So anything you would like to do and to just you need anything, just openly talk to us.
Okay.
Yeah, these people.
Will we see a post office
nearby?
There is?
Yeah, okay. There is, yeah.
Because I want to send a postcard home.
Postcard home, yeah.
Yes, I already bought the postcards, yeah. And I already have the stamp from Phnom Penh.
Yeah.
And then I just want to
mail. Oh, you can go straight to the post office. You just, yeah, for sure, you just, because it's just very near. Before in the Philippines, make good money. Those who are engineers, architects.
Engineers. Yes, yes.
So in here you see architects. This architecture, in here that 1,000 years ago the temples, unbelievable. How they design like this, you know? We don't believe that advanced technology generated that time, but generated already here. And today people, our people, we confess, the United States people from the Philippines, also say, sorry, we cannot build such nice big temples like here we are seeing. Mm-hmm. So tomorrow, that is Angkor Wat. Yeah,
yes.
We will see them. Angkor Wat Tomb Raiders. Oh,
yeah, it became famous because of the movie.
The movie.
Yes,
the Tomb Raider so
movie.
Much. Because become famous by people from the Philippines.
Do you get a lot of Filipino tourists
In the year 2016, uh-huh. I brought President Rodrigo Duterte here.
Oh,
yeah, and
okay.
Then maybe his turn, more Filipinos coming. Yeah, this is a gift from him, you see.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Interesting.
Yeah, sorry, a joke. No, he came with official visit. Yeah, with Mary Beckham.
You met him?
We met him here.
John.